Standard primitives are a very common way to begin the modeling process. We will create a simple lamp using standard primitives to create a base object that will be refined further in a later lesson. First, set the scene units. Go to Customize, Unit Setup Dialog, and set the Display Unit Scale to U.S. Standard Decimal Inches. Then, go to the System Unit Setup and set 1 unit equals 1 inch. Then click OK for both dialog boxes. Let's start in the Create panel. Geometry, Standard Primitives. Select to create a box. In the perspective viewport, in the center of the home grid, click and drag to create the base of the box. But don't worry about the size. Release the mouse. Next, move the mouse to create the height and click again to finish. Now we'll set the size. Go to the Modify panel and adjust the length to 20 inches, the width to 30 inches, and the height to 3 inches. Keep the segs parameter, which means segments, at the default value. Next, name this box Lamp Base 001. Naming is a good habit to form. With the box selected, in the main toolbar, select the Move tool or press W for the shortcut. Now go to the bottom of the interface and set the Transform Type-ins to 0. This is easily done by right-clicking on the spinners. This centers the box to the scene and makes it easier to align the other objects to the box. Go back to the Create panel, Geometry, Standard Primitives, and select to create a cylinder. In the top viewport, create a cylinder, again without worrying about the size. Then go to the Modify panel and adjust the following parameters. Set the radius to 1 inch, set the height to 20 inches, set height segments to 1, and leave everything else at the default. Name this cylinder Lamp Post 001. Using the transform type-ins, move the cylinder to X at 8 inches, Y at 0, Z at 3. Create another cylinder, but this time start it in the left viewport. Once it's created, go to the Modify panel and change the parameter radius to 3 inches, height to 20 inches, and height segments to 1. This parameter defines how many segments are in the height of the cylinder. Name the object Lamp Main 001, and then in the Transform Type-ins, enter values for X 17 inches, Y 0, Z 26. This rough model is finished for now, but we will continue with this model in a later lesson. Save the file by going to File Menu, Save As, navigate to the Scenes folder, and name this Basic Lamp 001, and select Save.